got a hog plum. I've had the hog plum before, unripe, in Malaysia. They sell it at bus stops everywhere, and they put like salt and different sorts of condiments on it, like plum powder, salt, chili powder, rojak sauce, stuff like that, to make it taste like something. But the fruit on its own doesn't taste much like anything, it's just crunchy. This is what it looks like ripe. Now, I don't know what this tastes like ripe, so I'm kind of curious. That is really good. It's hard to describe. It's kind of like tart, it's juicy, not very sweet, but has like a unique kind of like little undertone to it. Try another one. This one's bad. It tastes like bacon for some reason. I don't know why, but this one tastes like bacon. Now it's even harder for me to figure out how it tastes, because I have bacon taste in my mouth, but sour, a little bit like citrusy, not like a plum, but good, a lot better ripe than unripe. I don't understand why you can't get them ripe in Malaysia, right, and see them there. But as is, it's really tasty. These are strawberry tree fruits. Wow. These are unbelievable. Tastes like Nesquik, like strawberry milk, or strawberry like cotton candy. They're not that sweet. They're very milky tasting. Though they're like really small, they pack a lot of flavor. It's like the inside. Inside is just like a bunch of like little microscopic seeds. That's unbelievable. It tastes milky and like a little fruity, so it tastes kind of like strawberry milk. The name strawberry tree is because the leaves or something, they look like a little bit like the same as a strawberry plant, but the fruit actually tastes like it, which is really interesting. Like strawberry milk. Who would have thought that? This is a bilimbi. Bilimbi is related to the star fruit. It's a lot smaller. Looks kind of like a little okra or cucumber. It's sour. It's very sour. Inside is a little star. See that, but the flavor is not like star fruit at all. It's very, very sour. It tastes like maybe like a little similar to it, but very green tasting star fruit, but very sour. And it's got a similar texture. It's like crunchy sort of texture like that. Oh man, let me try it again. This would be like a good thing to cut up really small and like put it in like a dish. Put it in some Thai food or something, it would be like anywhere good. Like you want like a good crunchy texture and a lot of sour flavor. To like pop this whole thing in my mouth would be like suicidal. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat the whole thing. But this is really really interesting. If you take like a star fruit and you just like jack it up full of like sour taste and like make it a little more green tasting, you get this. But yeah, I can see how this would be like very useful in cooking, but straight as a fruit, no. Or maybe if you like cut it up really small, it'd be like a good like mouth freshener. But not good as like a, you can't eat like an entire thing. This is brutal. No, I'm not gonna do it. Alright, thanks.